All right, so one of the steps before placing the bricks in my planter is this lip here has to go away, so it is easier to put into the ground. So you have your masonry chisel and a hammer, and hopefully it all works well. My camera doesn't fall. Just take your chisel, hit it with your hammer. Don't hit your hand.